Hi, we're Retox, and we're here playing the Slidebar. We've been around for about
a little over one and a half years,
almost two. The first drummer, Gabe and Justin, obviously were in several bands together. They just want to start a new project. We've all known each other a super long time. I asked Thor if he wanted to play bass. We got going for, you know, maybe only 7 or 8 months. And then Gabe had to step out. So then Gabe actually told us about Brian to come in and fill in. And then so Brian came in.
And I was expecting to do like 3 or 4 shows, you know, and it ended up turning into, I don't know, I've played at least 90 shows now with Retox. So.
Yeah, yeah.
Worked
That's
out,
the history
worked out
so far.
Nice.
Tonight's the first night of a North American tour. We're doing most of the Midwest and East Coast, and then going up to Canada on the east side to meet Melvin's Light, and we're touring Canada with them, and then a couple shows down the west coast. So it's like a month we're out for. The new LP, we've already recorded it. We
13 songs, yeah.
13 songs, it took us a month. We worked with Chris Rakestraw at Sunset Lodge. It sounds amazing. We still have to mix it and do vocals on 3 songs, and we'll do that after tour. So it probably won't be out until, I would imagine, like September, October. And it's called YPLL, Years of Potential Life Lost. What celebrity guy?
Celebrity guy?
You will admit that is handsome and...
I know there's a few, I've seen a few. What's that guy, these guys sound really gay now.
It's okay.
That dude in Brokeback Mountain. Not the dude, not Heath Ledger, but the other guy.
I don't know who the other guy was.
It's Jake Gyllenhaal.
Yeah.
He's
a good looking guy. And I think if I was a girl, I'd probably be into that. Or any actor with nice eyes.
Brad Pitt, he's pretty sexy. He's pretty foxy.
I don't know what he looks like, I'm embarrassed to admit that. But I do know the guy from Brokeback Mountain. And I would totally fuck him in another life. If I was reincarnated as a grasshopper, I would land on him. Don't pick me either.
What?
As your celebrity that you would fuck.
Oh. If I had to, it would have been, I don't know anymore, but...
Oh, man. I don't know anymore.
Dude, Guy from Fugazi. That guy is pretty fucking hot.
Website plug, Retox on Facebook. There's some other Retox and he's a DJ, but I don't want to go there.
Oh no, uglyanimals.net.
Uglyanimals.net is the website, and I'm not sure when our new release is going to be out, but all information will be posted on there, so check it out.
YPLL, the title of the new LP.